Yaron, everybody, welcome to the third week of Huda Tahiti 2021, along with my beautiful co-host, Auntie Vi, and myself. We'd like to welcome you back. And so our second half of Huda Tahiti, we're going to introduce eight couples competing for the couple solo category. And couple one is?
Couple number one. Siaki Na'a and Courtney Messi under the direction of Tiana Nonosina Liufau. Nonosina.
Number two, Kaya Janae Vesuto and Jonathan Lurvico, under the direction of Julie Manea Charles and Jonathan Lurvico from Te Nati. Thank you.
number 3, Laisa Case and Eldon Reyes, under the direction of Jeannie and Noah Napoleon Hiva Kato.
Couple number 4, Andy Liu and Maya Chen, under direction of Maya Chen from the group Te Moana Nui. Thank you.
Girl number five, Sunny Shui and Nagisa Takizawa, under the direction of Mevina and Napua Liufau, Te Vake Rereata.
Taura teie, rere oia iroto, rere iwaho, e mea tapu tona a.
Couple number six, Estefania Damien and Hector Garcia, under the direction of Diego Alman, from Te Pupu Ori Toarere.
Jerica Malai and Thailand Buendia, under the direction of Tiana Liu Fau Nonosina.
Couple number 8, Kazushi and Rina Nakayama, under the direction of Naomi Araki from Mahana Nui, Ori, Tahiti. Thank you. At this time, we would like to move on to the Huda Avatal category. We have three amazing groups in this year's competition. They are group from Tutia Gutierrez, Mexico, under the direction of Adriana Serino, the Pupuori Fenua Hula Estudio.
Y ahora, Ana, nosotros somos Fenua Hula Estudio de Tutia Gutierrez, Chiapas, México. Mi nombre es Adriana Serrano, Ratira de Fenua Hula Estudio. Agradezco a los organizadores del Hula Tahiti Virtual 2021 por la oportunidad de participar. Nuestro tumo parao es Tepua no Mano. El vestuario es falda more en color blanco, que simboliza la paz. También utilizamos palma natural, que es utilizado para hacer petates en Tuxtla Gutiérrez. Esta es una base que se utiliza en el piso para sentarse o recostarse. Este material simboliza a Fenua. También utilizamos flores y hojas naturales de temporada y de los que utilizamos el día a día en la ciudad. Sus colores simbolizan amor y prosperidad. Este tema fue inspirado en una tradición de la cultura Zoque que aún existe en Tuxtla Gutiérrez, en los barrios viejos principalmente de la ciudad. Esta tradición consiste en realizar ensartas de flor de mayo, o mejor conocida como plumeria. Estas ensartas de flores son leis muy largos que son colocadas en varas de bambú. Estos leis son llevados en procesión por un grupo de personas por todas las calles hasta llegar a su destino y se presentan como ofrenda en las fiestas patronales que se generan en el mes de mayo. En esta procesión también participan músicos tradicionales de la cultura Zoque con instrumentos autóctonos de tambor y carrizo. Al llevar esas ensartas o leis de flores, no solo simbolizan una ofrenda, sino también simbolizan la solidaridad, el amor y el respeto, principalmente a las mujeres. Es importante generar este tipo de acercamiento de la ofrenda hacia las mujeres, porque es muy triste saber que hoy en día ha habido muchos feminicidios en México. Y no solo de mujeres, sino también de niñas que han sido alcanzadas por la violencia. Es por ello que dedicamos nuestra danza para todas aquellas mujeres y niñas que han sufrido violencia o han sido víctimas de feminicidio y ya no están entre nosotros. Ni una más. Mauro.
Te juitupuna, manaba, te pua noa noa, no tomato ayajere, te pua noa juraya fanatea, puanekeneje noa noa, uaiti noa noa, no te majuta teneje neje, no te juita pairu, teramai, tamato jimene no oe puaiti, no fanatea, noa jurai, no oe tamato, poro yaroja, maururu. Epa aro aro amai. Y ahora, na. Fenua Hula Estudio y mua.
Thank you.
Our second group from Guadalajara, Jalisco, Mexico, under the direction of Connie Medina, Ruah Hine.
My name is Connie Medina. I'm the director of the Pupu Ori Ruah Hine Danzas Polinesias in beautiful Guadalajara, and this is our presentation for Pura Avatar Group. We chose this theme because in 2020 we had planned to travel to Tahiti and Bora Bora for the first time, but because of the pandemic, we couldn't go. For us, this competition is the best opportunity to live this experience as a group. Imagining that we were there now, we would love to share it with you all. Baitape is the largest city of the island of Bora Bora. From there, you can appreciate the best view of the highest mountain, Otemanu, that distinguishes the island. The neighboring county of Nunue is where the water of the city comes from. This song talks about how Nunue shares their water to Baitape. And for us, the natural bird of water is synonymous of miracle of life. A miracle that feeds and gives life to the beauty of the island. And for that reason, Bora Bora has rich, beautiful valleys that someday we will see with our own eyes. Maruru!
Maite Ari, no te moanan, Teye de Pupu Ori Ruahine. De Mautomite, Ete Huira Atira. Tanto Pouroa, Manaba, Maeva.
In this category comes from Kapolei, Hawaii, under the direction of Kevin and Auli'i Kama, Heiwa Nui, formerly known as Iora
Nui.
Nui. Heiwa Nui will be presenting an Hura Awatau Otea performance of the theme Etau, time. Time is something that may seem to be abundant. However, once it is past, it is gone forever. Pictures and videos are only glimpses of that time that has passed. But the feeling from those memories can only be experienced through relationships we truly poured our hearts and soul into and nurtured. We can all remember family members and mentors that have passed away, those who have made such a large impact on us with life's lessons and cultures. We must realize that all things will evolve and change, but we must teach what we want to preserve and continue to the next generation. If we share its importance, they will never let this culture die. Once we pass away, only what we have shared will remain.
mana ate tenua yorana.
Marururoa to all the Ratiras and dancers for working so hard to putting this together for the presentations today. Winners will be announced live on June 26, immediately after our Hurotau group presentation. Join us next week on our final week of this year's virtual 2021 Hura Tahiti and the heartbeat of our groups. The traditional and the creation drumming will be in the last final week. We'll see you next week. Maruru.